Here's Danny, and today, DICE has done a back-end update for Battlefield 2042's Flashpoint map experience. They have decreased the amount of vehicles in Breakthrough by one, so there's less tanks. For example, the split was apparently 51% to 49%. Another change they've done is that DICE also gave more tickets to Conquest because the matches ended too quickly. But hey, that's all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and Ollie Express Morgan Freeman, and we see you on the battlefield.